So you think the gods have something to do with this drought?
Of course! One of the gods is angry. And we mortal, you mortals are so hard-hearted these days.
How true.
Always standing in the way of true love.
I was telling my son Xander this morning.
Yes, about Xander.
He and Electrolux are so cute together.
Electra, but she has such a daddy complex.
Her father is the rich shipbuilder, you know, Valerian
Deluxe.
Oh, you know him.
Of course.
But getting back to the dry spell, you know, the drought is just a metaphor for...
I'm sorry?
I mean, it's a sign of some deeper problem. One of the gods is angry, and you have to appease her, or him. Whoever it is, I'm not saying I know who.
But how? Oh, a human sacrifice?
Please, human sacrifices are so last millennium. These days we, the gods, prefer animal sacrifices. You know, sheep, oxen, chickens, much more civilized. And so tender if prepared right.
But what would you recommend?
The goats are very nice this time of year.
So if I throw a big party for the gods and sacrifice a goat, this god will be appeased.
Well, yes, but you still have to find out who is standing in the way of...
And if this god is appeased, they will bring me whatever I ask for?
Oh,
like
well,
getting Electra and Xander together?
Maybe, but...
You mean I can make it rain if I want to?
Within limits, you can get what you want. Yes.
With the festival, the gods will all see.
I don't think you get it.
Oh, the Grouch can be a pain, but I'm going to make it rain, and there's nothing stopping me. As grown up of this Athenian suburb, I've appearances to keep up, wee-wee will turn out for my party to end the drought, and there's nothing stopping me. Oh, the Grouch thinks he's cornered the market with his well full of scarce H2O. But the clouds will open up, there'll be rain in every cup, and the Grouch won't get my dough. I take pleasure in the having and taking, and if you've got one, I'll get 23. I have luxuries galore, and I'm planning on having more, and there's nothing stopping me. I'm the widow of a very rich husband, just as tight as a miser could be. But the deer has met his end, now I'm going to sunset, and there's nothing stopping me. For as a girl, I clawed my way up from nothing. I was poor and very money guilt-free. No, I don't regret that vow, and just look at me now. For I've got a life of ease, and I do what I please. And no drought or grouch can dare disagree. No, there's nothing.
Idiots. She didn't hear a word I was saying. I'm out of here.
Bye, Aphrodite. Ancient seer.
Where are my slaves? Slaves? Slaves?
Here we are.
Go into town and get me these few items.
Yes, ma'am.
And see if you can't find a few freelance slaves. We're going to need extra help for this party.
Yes, ma'am.
But where are my children? Daria! Alexander!
What is it, Mother?
I just had this big brainstorm. We're going to throw a big festival for the gods, and that will make them happy, and then it will rain. And I won't have to deal with that awful Grouch ever again. I set the slaves to market to get the sacrifice. We are having goat. Now I just need you and your brother. Where is your brother?
Well, I couldn't tell you, Mother.
He didn't sneak off to some secret rendezvous, did he?
He might have.
Oh, is it Electra Lux? Oh, I knew that match!
No, Mother, it isn't Electra.
Oh. Well, then who?
Miri.
The Grouch's daughter? No!
Yes.
My son is in love with the Grouch's daughter!
Yes.
Oh.
He made me promise not to tell you.
Oh. I'm afraid we have some bad news, ma'am.
I know! My son is in love with the Grouch's daughter! Now, what took you guys so long? What'd you have to do? Pull the cart here yourself?
Yes, ma'am.
That ox is not feeling well.
And where are the rest of the slaves?
We couldn't find any more freelance servants for the day.
See, they're all working some big party up in Athens.
It's supposed to be the event of the season.
Every slave who is a slave will be there.
This is great. Just great. How am I supposed to have a respectable festival with only two servants?
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am.
If I can be two people, I will.
Oh, me too.
Never mind. We'll make do somehow.
Anyway, the bad news is my stupid servant left the offering at the marketplace.
Oh, now all the stalls are closed.
What? You idiot!
You idiot! Idiot!
What kind of festival will this be without an offering? That was the main course.
A low-calorie one.
You idiot!
You idiot!
Idiot.
What are my guests supposed to do? Fill up on